Have you seen a turning circle on one of these things?
Have you got the money?
Anywhere from Jackie? Yeah.
Stop everything.
I've got your money.
Jackie! Jack!
Get out. She won't hurt you, mate. She's in the shower. Deadline's a deadline, isn't it? On the upside, I'm gonna let you keep your kneecaps.
Jackie! Jack!
It's over! All right? It's over. I've had her. Use the rack, mate.
I'll tell you what, though. It's a tidy little package. Coast like the Clappers. Shame. She's damaged goods now, hasn't she? Let go away.
At least I didn't have to pay for her.
Yeah, I unplugged the phone. Didn't want it to be disturbed. Time's come to pay back. Girl.
What's this?
You shall have sorted out your other problem. Forget the debt to me.
It's bloody counterfeit, son.
That's what it is. That spark. That's why I want you by my side. No one else will fight me like you have. But I don't want you like this. Now, take the money.
We're closed.
Grace, are you okay? What happened?
Too late.
Oh. Jackie slept with Danny.
Yeah.
I'm so sorry, love. I mean, I didn't even know you guys were together until last night. I had my suspicions, but is it completely over?
What do you think? Well, can't say I blame her. Got a swanky pad, nice motors, everything.
That's not what girls want. Well, not just that.
What have I done with my life, eh? What have I got to offer a girl? Nothing.
I still think you're a catch. Look, let's look on the bright side, eh? I mean, at least you've got a love life. Mine's a total wrecking ball. Complete disaster from hell. And the only attention I get in this place is from students who just stare at my chest.
Yeah, you should be used to that by now.
Right.
You know what is bad? The fact that I'm there thinking me and Jackie are this proper couple and she's not even told the family about me. I mean, was I mental?
Baby, you got nothing on me. I can't even tell a gay man from a straight man.
I'm serious. Take the money. Look at this place, Jack. I got everything, haven't I? Money. Cars. The lifestyle I always dreamed of. But I'm tired. I'm tired of doing it on my own.
You're talking about relationship. You don't even know me, Danny.
You're the same as me, the strong one. You gotta be like that, because no one else is gonna do it for you.
Yeah, or maybe I wanna be something else. I can't take that.
What? You're not seriously gonna go back to him, are you? That boy of yours.
He's a man.
Yeah, he's such a man, isn't he? Such a man that in your hour of need is nowhere to be found.
Do you know what it is? He's normal, and he's kind, and he doesn't like me because I'm tough and I can handle myself. He likes me because he just gets me, and that's what I want. Am I free to walk from here?
Yeah. Of course. You know you'll be back, Jack.
Not when I got a bloke at home who'd never hurt me. No.
Nobody says bad word about Cheryl.
I make such a great mate, sure. I got mates coming out of my backside.
Yeah, well, it won't be long for you. I'm sure about that.
What does it look like, girl?
Just want to say I'm sorry.
Forget it.
You scared me thinking what could have happened.
You lost your missus, didn't you? It's only natural.
Listen, my anger could have killed us both.
I can't think of many people who'd have come with me in the first place. It's just a shame it was all for a waste of time, innit?
That's where you're wrong. We're going to go and see Jackie, yeah?
Why?
Oh, hey, what's wrong?
Right, I got there with the money and he told me you slept with him.
No, I didn't. He's playing us off of each other. Babe, I couldn't go through with it. Okay, so why do you look happy?
I am made up.
Enough of this crap. Where's my cash?
There's no money left. Like Brendan gave him the money, told me to pay off Danny Houston, and he kept what was left.
He did what?
It's the only way he'd agree to help.
You idiot!
But maybe I am an idiot, but if you hadn't stuck your nose in, we'd be stood here with £4,000 cash now.
You stupid old bag! Look, he's robbing me! You all are! Right! Shut it! You just couldn't play it straight for 5 seconds, could you?
I have to tell her about Cheryl.
Are you mad?
Just shut it for 5 minutes, please. No, there's always got to be...
What if she finds out, eh?
I'm not going to say anything, am I? She's as good as gold. Why would you want to ruin it all now?
I don't want to hear another word!
Baby, did you,
Did you get me this?
Found it.
Oh, you're too engaged.
That was, it was meant more of a gesture.
Yeah, just one step at a time, seriously.
Well, whatever it is, I'm really pleased for you both.
Do you know what, actually, I am glad that you're all here, because I'd like to make an announcement. I'd like to say that me and Reese are officially an item.
Oh, I actually feel sick. Shut it.
Michael Barrymore takes a nostalgic step back in time to The House That Made Me, tomorrow at 9 on 4. A little knowledge is a powerful and deadly thing. President Martinez is well clued up in the event next.